Patient Delbert Woodman. Acute fear of trees, forests, solitude, deserted places. Being lost. Wondering how the dream killers were gonna twist such a peaceful island. What is this? Some kind of dark ritual? What are these trees preparing for?
Thank you.
Don't worry, Delbert. Alice is going down the hole to kick something's ass. I shouldn't test the waters here. Let's go, Alice. What we need is on the other side of the maze.
Thank you.
guys are making it really difficult to remain eco-friendly. Where do these bees keep coming from? Clear to go in the woods again. Just don't forget your bug spray. How could I be so stupid? I thought I'd kill them all. I washed my hands of it. They were gone and it was over. There were just a few dream killers remaining, but without a master, they should have been easy to deal with. Damn. I've been wrong about all this. So unbelievably tired.
Shit. Oh no, what have I done? Miss, are you alright? I didn't see you there. I haven't slept for 3 days, but I thought I'd manage. Now I'm falling asleep behind the wheel.
It's nothing, really. I'm fine.
Hey, lady, don't fall asleep, for Christ's sake. I'll get you to a hospital, but just don't fall asleep. Miss.
I know.
I'm tired too, but we've got to get you up. Oh God, if I wasn't so damn tired. Come on, we both got to stand up. We've got to... I'll take you.
No, Dr. Drake. We aren't going to the hospital. We're going somewhere else that you know very well. Don't worry. After all, it's only a dream.
No, Mom. Don't send me back to the Institute.